Okay, in this video, we're going to solve a system of equations using a matrix equation. So obviously, we need to come up with some matrices first. The first matrix we're going to come up with comes from the coefficients of the equations. So people call it the coefficient matrix. We usually call that A. So 3, 2, 2, negative 4. Then the next matrix we have is B. This comes from the right-hand side of the equation. So that's 14, 4. And finally, the last matrix we have is capital X. This is X, Y. So our solutions will be here. X will be our X value, and Y will be our Y value. So it turns out that the following equation above can be written as A times capital X equals B. Now, assuming A has an inverse, and it does, you multiply both sides by A inverse. So A inverse times A capital X equals A inverse times big B. A inverse times A is equal to the identity matrix. Now, we skipped a step here. Matrix multiplication is associative. So instead of multiplying A times X and then multiplying it by A inverse, we first multiply A inverse by A, which gives us I, and then we multiply it by capital X. And this is equal to A inverse B. So capital X is A inverse times B. Now, in a previous video, we found the inverse of A. So capital X is equal to the inverse of A, which was 1/4, 1/8, 1/8, and negative 3/16. And we're going to multiply that by B. So 14, 4. So here is where we will write our answer. Now, to get the first entry, we do 1/4 times 14 plus 1/8 times 4. 1/8 times 4. To get the second entry, we do 1/8 times 14. 1/8 times 14 plus negative 3/16 times 4. So it looks pretty nasty, but we can simplify it. This is 7/2 plus 1/2, which is 8/2. And this here is 7/4 minus 12/16. Okay, so let me go to the side here and clean this up. So 8/2 is 4, so we have to deal with the 7/4 minus 12/16, which is 3/4. Well, that's just 4/4, which is 1. So the final answer here ends up being 4/1. Since capital X is X and Y, we see that X is 4 and Y is 1. So the final answer to our matrix equation is X equals 4 and Y equals 1. Well, actually, the answer to the matrix equation is this, but the answer to the system of equations is these guys. All right, I hope that's helped someone out there in the world.